Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today in this video we are going to do a beautiful skincare routine which I am following currently and it is my very favorite. So let me just quickly show you that I have gotten the PR package from Blue Nectar and they have sent me this beautiful Blue Nectar skincare full gift box. It is having mist and face scrub, face cream and Upton face pack. Without further a delay, let me just show you step by step how I'm doing the skin. And right now I am done with my skincare and I'm feeling so good. Sorry, lighting thodi si dull hai because badal aa gaye bahar. Lekin to be honest, I tell you, I am feeling so good. My skin is feeling like so hydrated. I can't even tell you. So I really enjoyed it. Hope you like this video. And let's just move on to the video itself. So I'm not happy with the routine skin. Now let's start with our skincare. Let me clip my hair first. So first I'll be using Shubhar Kumkumadi face scrub and it looks so fancy and so beautiful. So I'll be applying it all over my face and slowly I am massaging onto my face, spiring the eyes, and don't forget your neck. And I tell you, I felt so clean, soft, supple after this. Oh my god. Let's move on to a Shubhar Turmeric Star Anise face mask. This mask comes in this tin box, so cute, I really love it. And I'll be mixing this with rose water which they have provided as a face mist. And now I'll be applying it on my face with a brush. And we will allow it for like 10 minutes to dry up and wash it out. And the way my skin looked, I can't even explain. It is such a good mask, I tell. Now I'll be again giving moisture back to my skin with this rose face spray. And later on I'll be using the Shubhar Brightening Face Cream. This also smells divine, people. And slowly I'll be massaging in onto my skin and it feels so luxe, to be honest, and so hydrating and moisturizing. I think we should do this within 15 days every time, so your skin will also say thanks to you and it will feel good. So here we are done, people. Thank you so much for watching.